discovering his true identity.
No one has ever been able to discover that.
Until tonight.
You mean you know who the Inkblot is?
I have my suspicions.
I wonder if humanity will ever realize the debt it owes you.
A world without evil is the only thing casting requires.
Someone's coming.
Good. They're taking the bait.
What shall we do?
Hide. With luck, we'll overhear the next plot. Quickly, we mustn't be seen.
If you stay, Captain, the earth will shake when next we meet the sinister force.
Give me one last go, rat man.
I tell you, I saw them climb through this window.
Why would Bottle and one of yours come here? This is Bottle's office.
There's something familiar about Captain Fantastic, but I can't put my finger on it.
If you saw them come in here, then so did the sinister force. They may catch us again.
We have nothing to fear when we're under the protection of the Captain.
I'd feel much safer if you're here with us.
Captain, can you hear my voice?
No, but we can.
Of the metal underneath the tape.
Just enough to throw the match to Bradford.
Right you are, Earl Marvel.
Won't you call me Agnes?
You have no proof that I tampered with that blade.
Let me see that pen.
What pen?
The one in your shirt. Come on, let me see it.
It's my pen.
You'll get it back.
What's so special about that pen?
It's the same color ink as on the note Mrs. Potter received.
The note accusing Waldo of stealing the fencing trophy.
Not only that, it drips. It leaks. It made a blot.
Save us on the letter!
So at last, your true identity is revealed. You are the ink blot.
You are bonkers. Mrs. Mayberry, I hope you aren't taking any of this seriously.
I don't know what to think, as usual. Bradford, I will see you in my office immediately.
This is all one big misunderstanding. Mrs. Mayberry, I have nothing to worry about. Besides, I've been nominated for the Student of the Year Society.
No, kid. I was nominated too once upon a time. Just look at me now.
Your husband's office.
You mean I was to be a stepping stone? How gross!
I can see you've had your share of worries.
appreciate it.